the love of Christ and to tell them how, what he can do for them, because that's what he's done for me.
It's so inspirational. I mean, God has truly blessed you, that you're blessed so many. Just what keeps you going? Or what actually keeps you going every day?
Just, you know, I try to get up and do every day better. I try to live right. I try to, if I make a mistake, I try to get back up and keep it going. So that's what I tell everybody. Nobody's perfect. We don't dot every I, cross every T. But as long as you can find something, even if it's like to hang on by a fingernail, to get up and just live life more and give your life to Christ. That's all. That's what gets you up.
Why Tyler Perry went to Georgia is because of the size of their contribution to your production to employ their people. Makes perfect sense.
Thank you. out, put points on the scoreboard, and hold them like, oh, guys, that's the only way we've ever showcased ourselves as arriving 12.
Yeah,
we have Cathy Hughes, we have Bob Johnson, we have Oprah Winfrey, we just had Obama's great year, Tyler Perry, etc., etc. Cathy Hughes is making sure kids from other people really have a time. Kids only think we can be lucky by doing those things. We're not going to do it.
I'm still learning from her every step of the morning. I'm gonna go sit around and